taking photos of me.
Do it.
Huh?
Do it.
Why?
And do it.
Why are you taking photos of me? What's going on?
Andui.
Why are you taking photos of me?
Andui.
What do you want, my friend?
Huh?
What is it you want here?
I'm delivering food.
Or shit, well, deliver your stinking food then, my friend. We are not bothering you.
Why are you taking photos of me?
Or shit, we are not bothering you, my friend.
Yes, you are.
That is totally out of control, friend. We are not bothering you, my friend. Go away. That is unbelievable, friend. These guys tell us we are bothered.
What's that, Eva?
No, that is incorrect, friend. You are go away now. That is incorrect information. What is wrong?
Incorrect information of what?
You are telling lie, friend. You telling us we are bothered. This is not bothered.
I'm bothered that you are taking pictures of me.
My friend, you are not bothered. Go away now. Totally go away. Totally. Do not come back.
Why are you taking pictures of me?
That is your fault for swinging at me, mother.
Ah, he's taking pictures of me.
That is your fault for swinging at me, mother. This is unbelievable.
Recording started.
Look what you did.
I told you to leave us alone. You want to come swing your hand everywhere.
Yes, you are taking for
not touch me again because I was
and I don't know why. Don't insult
me. Do not approach, motherfucker.
And what? And what if I do?
Motherfucker.
If I do, what?
Do not touch me, motherfucker.
I did not touch you.
Go away. Go away. Don't touch me. Don't touch me, motherfucker.
That is your fault. You assaulted the man and wanted to attack me as well. That is called battery. We will make a police report. That is unbelievable. What is wrong with him?
Yeah, he's Shanduli.
This man is out of control. Approaching and attacking at the same time. What is wrong?
Oh la la.
Oh la la.
Now he lost all his lunch.
break my camera.
It's unbelievable, this man here. Do not approach me again, man. This pepper spray you right in the face.
Listen.
You pick up your lunch and get the hell out of here for attacking him. This is unbelievable behavior.
And you're gonna take that to the customer?
This is super
eat. I told the customer is wasted.
This is super eat, everybody.
All you had to answer was one question.
You are need to stay away from trying to come up and attack another. Shame on you for not knowing the law, motherfucker.
Shame on you, you take that to the customer. Or you want to eat it yourself, motherfucker. Look at my camera.
Everybody, we are live here today. This man just attacked us. Totally out of control. Hits this guy's camera. Totally hit
you
him.
He break my camera.
Had lunch in hand and lost everything on the floor.
You guys.
That is your fault.
You break my camera.
You said you don't touch your camera.
And that is called considered battery. But the constitutional law, you are breaking the law here.
I can even walk away.
We are making report. Police is on the way. You must not leave here. We are making report. Already made call.
So make it.
Already made call for attacking us.
Make it, sir. And show what I have broken. And show where I have hurt you. If I have.
He got on tape.
I got everything on video, mother.
Okay.
Keep bringing your shit.
You can break my camera, dude. Look at this.
Downy transparent eyes camera. Look at this. Now hold it the other way.
Yeah.
Look at how it's completely sideways here. He whacked his camera.
Unbelievable.
And then he came up to attack me, and I wasn't putting up with it.
He got me off guard, yeah.
Tired of people touching my shit, you know. I fucking, right as he made contact with my camera, I flung. Unfortunately for him, he had his lunch bag in his hand and everything was flying off the floor. Not only that, but it wasn't even his. He was delivering a package to him. This is crime here. You must wait for police on the way. Pull over here. Oh, shit, there it goes, friend.